working my contacts all night long to bring you the latest information on this shooting rampage here in the tiny village of Calumet. There were apparently so many shots fired that the crime scene investigators you see behind me here along Route 981 were told will be here all night long. Now, if you take a look at some video, you can see the scene. We don't know why this happened, but we can tell you that police say a man opened fire on his family. My contacts confirm his wife was shot in the face, his daughter possibly in the neck. Police say he continued firing shots into the neighborhood, and that's when my sources say a woman driving by was shot. She was just an innocent passerby. Now, some other neighbors took off fearing for their lives, but at least one neighbor came out of his home with his own gun. He was able to drive the suspect back into the house, which is when my sources tell me the suspect set his house on fire. Now, he took off, and after a short search, police took him into custody.
In my personal vehicle, I live two houses out from where all this took place. I went up, seeing she was deceased in the car, and came down. Next thing I know, the house was on fire, and I came down here, got a our engine.
Everything right now is stable. We have what we believe to be the person who caused the crimes of the shootings. We have him in custody. We also have the fire marshals coming down to help investigate the fire scene. We have criminal investigators that are going around interviewing neighbors, gathering evidence.
Now, we do know right now that the mother was taken to UPMC Presbyterian Hospital to be treated for a gunshot wound. Her daughter also taken to a local hospital, but we have no word yet on their conditions. Reporting live in Calumet in Mount Pleasant Township, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.